Thank you. What a blessing. Our reading today is from Romans chapter 6, verses 3 and 4. Or do you not know that as many of us as were baptized into Christ Jesus, were baptized into his death? Therefore, we were buried with him through baptism into death, that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we also should walk in newness of life. The grass withers and the flowers fade, but the word of our God shall stand forever.
Amen.